The ambulance match in WWE is quite different from other match types. The only way to win is to put your opponent into an ambulance. The most recent ambulance match was at Halloween Havoc, which took place in 2022 over on NXT. But the first ambulance match took place in 2003, and it was Kane versus Shane McMahon, where Kane won the match when he put Shane into the ambulance and closed the doors.